Kazakhstan musicians conquered Europe. The Astro Bones local ensemble received a unique opportunity to perform two solo concerts in San Marino and take part in a masterclass of the world-famous composer John Kenny. The son of the first president of the country supported the quartet as part of a special competition program.
Travel grant – это очень хорошая идея поддерживать молодежь.
Travel funds are a very good idea to support the young people to showcase themselves overseas. We have the chance to perform on the second tower in San Marino. It was our first concert. The second concert is at 6 a.m. We took a lesson from the famous musician and innovator John Kenny, who is also a trombonist, an improviser, and a composer.
Знаменитого такого музыканта, новатора Джон Кенни. Он тромбонист, он импровизатор. Композитор.
Over the 6 years of the existence of the Astro Bones Ensemble, almost every day, the young quartet soloists Farhat Bulatov, Radmir Madyarov, Almaz Sagimbayev, and Kairat Yigimbayev starts with rehearsals. The musicians improved and honed the technique of playing the trombones and also learned new repertoire. It is important not only to demonstrate mastery of the art of improvisation, but also to contribute to the revival of interest in the ancient wind musical instrument.
Мы занимаемся популяризацией нашего творчества, популяризацией тромбона, популяризацией музыки для тромбона.
We are involved in the popularization of our creativity, trombone, music for trombone, and find something new. There are many of our musicians who represent a certain national brand. It is important for us that new cultural brand as a trombonist or any performers who play the wind instruments appear in Kazakhstan, because we have something unique to offer to the world. We have solo original musicians, or we can gather in groups and develop an interesting program and hold a concert performance. The Travel Grants project from the fund of the first president has been implemented in the country since 2008. Over 100 people from Kazakhstan were able to realize their ideas under this project. They studied abroad and took part in major international exhibitions and concerts.